The best feature of human tendency is curiosity. We always are curious for unknown facts, histories and mysteries, and yes, it's a good sign as well. But if I talk about history, many of us might lose interest or might pause the video. But wait for a minute, because we let you know with every mystery of historical places. So let's go. Nahargarh fort was mainly built in 1734 by Savai Jaisingh II with his zeal to have a perfect view of Jaipur city from the top of the town. But if we talk about its history, then it will be very interesting because the kings from other kingdom used to escape here at the times of war. The fort was known as the safest place to escape in nearby kingdoms. But if I talk about the mystery of Nahargarh fort, then it will be unbelievable because many of the archaeologists and news channel specified that there is a tunnel between city palace and Nahargarh fort. The tunnel starts from city palace and ends at Nahargarh fort. But we cannot prove this statement as 100% true, but as per ASI Archaeological Survey of India, there was a tunnel in Amer Fort that ends to Jaipur Fort, so there might be second tunnel in the same city. Thanks for watching this documentary. Please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you all.